everyone. This is Ben coming to Winding Road for you today. I believe last time we were here, we were either in the Corolla SE Nightshade Edition hatchback or the 10th Gen Civic Si. However, today, I bring you something a bit different. We are at the Tail of the Dragon in Tennessee with the new 2023 GR86. This one does have the TRD exhaust, an optional extra. We've been having some fun up here today on a Wednesday morning. Not too busy, much better than the weekends. So just want to give this road a quick drive for you all. Let you see how the car does. Pop the hood here really quickly. This does have the new 2.4 liter flat 4 engine built by Subaru. It's already fairly warm. Fans coming on. And of course, 6-speed manual transmission, as it should be. Also, please check out our written article on the Winding Road website to hear more about the experience of driving this fantastic, simple, manual rear-wheel drive sports car on this fantastic, not-so-simple road. Let's go. Put ourselves in track mode here. That does turn off the stability control, it looks like. But it's not everything off. Set suspension. It's not adjustable. But Toyota and Subaru got it right. just crossed into North Carolina on the other side of Tail of the Dragon. Not going to go down the last few corners because this is pretty much the end, and down there it's just a whole bunch of motorcycles and people gathering for some food and souvenirs. So, going to leave this guy running. Don't want to have any chance of damaging the engine with the oil being hot, but hope you all enjoyed that drive. Hopefully we'll be back soon with another Tail of the Dragon video. But this was the GR86, the 2023 model year, for Winding Road.